They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
The lighthouse is all lit up like hellfire. It looks like some kind of plane crash. basket opener. Now be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
Thank you. looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
I'm sorry. I didn't do it again. No, please, please, don't do that.
I'm not a bad person.
Thank you. got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Be the lone one. You are the lonely one. No one will be there to sing this song. Mom's gone. And Dad's gone. Wait. This is happening before at none.
Everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm not some.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam. I earned it.
You want this ugly, or you want this nice? I can do it in the way.
Too spliced
open
up.
The damn
I'm
door.
Too spliced up. And nobody's gonna want me.
Last time.
Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you had a hole in the wall the size of a rock? Shakespeare, trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Fort Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Last time.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Thank you. said to you, the KGB wolf or the CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus mabon you, Jerry.
Tommy, is that you?
uncouth, uncouth! Don't you disrespect me!